I must speak with Morgana to go where she wishes. The living flesh poses a hindrance, but I must go for our aura.
Intro video time. I mean, pre-menu video time. Anyway, what's up, guys? It's been a while since I've done one of these streams because, I'm lazy. But I have a new desk set up. With a new set of, well, a secondary monitor so I can see you guys better. And also a actual mic arm, so that the mic isn't completely in my way constantly. I think this is all kind of spoiler, so we're just gonna jump into it. Convert. So we take our old Dia and bring it on over. And now for the actual intro video.
The day that he first played the world. His friend Orca fell into a deep coma as a result of Skate's data drain.
Just an online game. Something with another purpose is lurking within it.
The Book of Twilight, handed to him by the girl Aura, transformed into a bracelet, giving him two extraordinary powers. Data Drain, the power to alter monster data. Hacking, which allows him to gain entrance into protected areas.
Yay, recap. Also, I hope my mic isn't picking
and
up too hard.
And it was these very same powers that put Orca into a coma.
I want to help Orca.
Oh, I do have a fan on it. Hold on, let me see if... No, it's
with
just...
the help of the bracelet,
a little weird.
He and
okay.
His party succeeded in destroying Skaith.
Yeah, fuck you, Skaith. Alright, yeah. Might have made things a little... vaguely... slightly... worse. It's fine. Fine. This music is fucking awesome, man. What are my dogs yelling at? Nothing. Alright, so now that we're in, let's, well, Mailer is where we usually go, but I want to do news first. Yeah, that checks out. Offer your product super cheap at first. And then once you have the majority of subscribers, just raise the prices. You know, for funsies. Yeah, certainly. Games can't cause comas. Yep, most definitely. Definitely not a thing that has happened in this setting. International Geographic, no! Playroad, no! Oh, yeah, I guess the online porn would have killed Playroad. Also, yeah. Websites, man. The internet kinda killed a lot of print media. Oops. Maybe they should have kept up better. Ooh, update. It's just Grunty Flag Race. Be positive. Mistral still has no idea what's going on. Let's just keep it that way, shall we? Log into the world. The world. Let's check what's on the board. Virus. Also, I should point out, it's probably a little difficult to see on your stuff. It's definitely difficult to see in my stuff, but there's actually date and time stamps next to these topics. They just chose, like, the worst font ever. And it's so small. Anyway, moving on. Computer froze. It's happened for everyone. Oopsie doodles, I think that was me. Oopsie whoopsie doodles. I mean, Skaith did it. It was all Skaith's fault. And Morgana, by extension. Wonder what they'll do. They'll delete this thread and pretend like nothing happened, because that's how they be. Anything else? Ooh, more version update information? It's just the flag race. Which involves a lot of grunty raising, which I don't want to do. I mean, I guess eventually I should do it, but there's so much work.
Okay, let's go!
What? Oh, okay, sure. I should probably stock up on some items. No, I'm actually pretty decent. Is that Black Rose? Okay. Because, you know, it's important. Let's see if we can get Mishra to show up. Oh. My bad. It's so easy to double-click that stuff. Well, guess we just have to be quick about this.
The bracelet, it's not shining.
I'm gonna grab this symbol real quick. Okay, wow, yeah, I'm actually a little too powerful, I think. It's fine. I'd rather be too powerful than not powerful enough. As, you know, they say. And here's another one. We have to trip. I'll take a free resurrect. Loading, load. Oh.
It doesn't seem to have changed.
No, this is just story dungeon, so I'm just gonna book it. Just go to the bottom as quick as I can. Don't.
There are no enemies.
Okay, yeah, that is a little weird. It's probably not still here.
But if it was here, could we win?
Probably not.
That's...
Oh, delete that tweet that I accidentally sent out. My bad.
Impossible.
I gotta figure out what I have set up that sent that. But for now... might as well grab a few things as we're going through. You know how it is. I need to adjust where my webcam is located. Actually, yeah, this is gonna probably freak it out for a little bit, but... there we go. I think That will be... I think I need to tell it to... one second. Do not look behind the curtain. There we go. I think that's better. Just ignore the random UI elements you saw. Yep. What kind of filters are going? Oh, it's chat highlights. Chat settings. Whatever. Cutscene. Default weapon cutscene. Damn.
Hey.
What?
Aren't you afraid?
Who, me? I'm not afraid. No way.
You're the most afraid person ever afraid.
Well, all right, I am. I'm scared enough for the both of us. My controller is soaked with sweat. So what about you, huh?
Yeah. To be honest, I'm terrified. But I can't let that stop me now.
Damn straight.
You're right.
So how's everyone's Christmas Eve been? Unless you don't celebrate Christmas Eve, then how's everyone's Saturday been? I've just had a mostly relaxing day. Enjoyed the new episode of the Gillenor games. Which, if you aren't watching it, is the best old-school RuneScape content out there right now.
Huh? What? What? Hey, what did I tell you? That is rude! Really, really rude!
Sorry. But that graphic on the wall, it...
Where?
It's my imagination, but it's just that for a moment it seemed to transform.
Oh, don't ever scare me that way again. It's not funny. Don't you dare smiley at me.
Excuse
don't
me.
Don't you dare smiley at me.
Something like this happened once before.
Okay, I confess, I'm just a newbie that's trying to act big and tough, that's all. Go on, laugh at me if you want.
Smiley.
I want to ask you something.
Now what? You're pissing me off.
Does the carpet match the drapes?
The reason I'm here...
No.
...is because I want to help Orca. Why are you here?
Wow, that's an intense question. Uh-oh.
What?
Balmung.
I come here to discover the cause, and I find you again. Explain.
Explain my ass! You don't know anything!
I already told him the other day.
Huh? You did? Now that you know, what's the problem? Don't you understand what we're doing?
No, he has no goddamn clue.
I do understand. But you need to face facts. With you two involved, things get worse. That's how I see it. Am I wrong?
Incredibly. Oh, okay. You just walk in, accuse us of crimes, and then sashay away.
He's got his own reason when it's different from ours.
He becomes a much better person later. I swear.
Let's go on ahead.
Gate.
It's a dead end. I guess we can't go back there again.
Oh. Okay, I see what happened. To send that tweet earlier.
You are the player that won the power-up campaign, right? We had found out that the item we gave you has a defect that won't let you install it. We will exchange the item with the Book of Absolute.
More spyware that still doesn't work.
Power up campaign? What's that?
See, still doesn't work. Anyway, time to log out and see what's happening in my mail, the board, the news, something, anything. Hurrah, hey! Still can't understand you. I don't trust you, Anonymous.
Who is this? I guess I'll go.
Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? I don't actually know. Admin, PK. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna force me to go solo. Oh, let's at least save. Man, imagine. Real MMO is making you save like this. It's ridiculous. Level 13. Oh, okay. Oh, that's... Huh. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Hey!
Black Rose.
I got a suspicious email instructing me to come here. You get one too?
There's a clue to curing. Those who went into comas. That?
Yeah. Hold on a sec. That's weird. Look, I can't gate out. Oh, what was that sound?
Ooh, that's probably not good. Sysadmin. A bunch of sysadmins.
Welcome. I am Lios, the system administrator of the world. You have ignored our warnings and have gone too far. If the two of you hadn't interfered, then the situation would not have deteriorated.
That's bullshit, and you know it.
About the coma victims. But you also tried to cover up that fact. What about your actions?
Viruses that were spread by hackers caused a series of problems. If you want to blame someone, blame them.
That's bullshit, and we all know it.
blame someone, those who are in comas will awake and return to normal? Then, okay, sure. I'll accuse them all you want. Kazu's still in the hospital. Bring him back. Bring him back to normal. Bring him back!
We are currently investigating the relationship between the world and those who fell comatose. We are not twiddling our thumbs, I assure you. We are working on countermeasures.
Bullshit.
Aside from that, to take immediate action to prevent the situation from worsening, it requires that you delete your character.
Nope.
Delete it? Why?
You should know that your character violates the software usage agreement. Installation of an illegal effect. You do know what I'm referring to. I will delete you now.
Wait a moment.
Helba!
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 Lios, do you want to be one of the lost ones as well?
What?
I wonder what would happen if the boy performed data drain. Right here and now.
No way, I wouldn't do that.
I know. Since you aren't stupid. The stupid one is this pig-headed man.
Love you, Helba.
You don't even understand how it works, yet you'll delete it before finding that out. Or do you even possess the ability to delete it in the first place?
Oh, shit.
The boy's character data is so well protected, the system administrator can't even crack it. In spite of the fact that you developed a vaccine and disguised it as a rare item, deleting those you cannot control is something that a pighead would do.
Helba, I love you so much.
I really don't care what happens to this character data.
Hold on! Wait, what do you mean that you don't?
It's true. Like I've said before, I simply want to help my friend. And that's all I want to do. Helba, system administrator, I need your advice. What should I do?
Listen to whatever Helba tells you. Do not listen to Lios.
I'm sorry, little boy. But I don't have the answer to your question. And I'm positive that Pighead there doesn't either. Although, if the design of this world was based upon writings in the Epitaph of Twilight, it should provide you a clue.
Forget it.
Lios.
Yeah, what?
The code name given to a system administrator. Were you remotely aware that it's the name of the King of Light that appears in the Epitaph?
It is?
Lios, goddamn.
Silence is not the only means of control. Why don't you observe them for a little while longer?
Lios, you're such a goddamn idiot.
Orders? No, I'm only offering it as a suggestion. The net is spread throughout the world. If the problems escalate, can you accept responsibility? It's your decision.
The decision is put on hold. Later I'll tell you the outcome.
Later, eh? Till then.
Epitaph of Twilight.
Time to Google.
Enough to go on so far. About the thing earlier. No, forget it. Well, so long for today.
Well, I guess that's it for that. Let's log out and see what's going on. Calling email from the sysadmins. And more news. A new Bigfoot sighting! Oh. Boo. Fucking love chocolate. Who doesn't? Bang, people allergic to chocolate. Hey, I can go to a new root town. Let's fucking do this. This is, Carmia Gallica, I think. Yeah? I hope it's Carmia Gallica. City on the water. Yeah, cultural city Carmia Gallica. Let's go! Oh god, certain noises. Ugh. I could probably buy some decent equipment or scrolls here too. Oh wait, yeah, that's the save guy. What am I thinking? Oh, Hail Cross, look at that. I can't afford any of them. Level 2 elemental spells? Nice. I should probably look into acquiring some more cash sometime soon. Oh, there's probably some decent stuff. Some of these stores. Ooh, Arisen Souls. Okay. Huh. That's storage, whatever. Weapon shop. Hey.
What the? Are you?
Yes, it is Lios. I will, for now, investigate the rate of infection in Lambda server. Surveys of protected areas are top priority.
Protected areas?
Areas that are officially undergoing maintenance. We have not yet found out what they are. However, we already know that your illegal powers can break that protection. And that you need this for gate hacking. This is nothing to be surprised about. This is the result of
Helba's influence.
A successful abstraction of the virus incubating in the monster's data. The data codes to the protected area were on the board.
Okay, but what you got for me? Spiral Edge, love it. Wood and darkness weapons. Also, what level are these weapons anyway? 14 rare, 13 rare or something? Yeah, 14 rare. So like, yeah, wood and darkness, having that would be good. Mirror and fire I don't need. Oh, is this the one with like Repth on it? Or Repth, yeah. Groovy stick. Oh, I might need to upgrade some equipment. What do we got? Fire dance hat. 22 with a rep. 22. With whatever. Ah, 32 with Rhydon. Not bad. 17 with Abborv. Let's see what we can do. 37 with Olrep and Riptane is... yeah. Amidon, eh. Amicruz. Amizat. I mean, roll stats, the bone armor's gotta be better. Yeah. Just generally better. Get that old rep than that reptane. Perfect. Ooh, wait. What can I buy for others? And what can it do? Law rep, remain. I think we have that covered. Ryo. I have new mail. Okay. I'll check the board in a bit. Let's get that email first. Small typo. Oh, nope. It's not typo. It's fine. Level 30 and below gets A, B, and C's. Level 30 and above gets D's, E's, and F's. Got it. I love Gardenia. I do. She's simple, she's straightforward. There's some keywords to go to. That's protected. Oops, red. No, not red. Play tag, take two. Tag. Gob tag. The Nuke Usagimaru show. Rachel. Gotta meet all the new characters. Story can wait. New characters. And Gardenia's request. More important. Far more important. Oh, what's this? It's Elk.
Hi. Law. Type. No. See?
Oh. And so the deterioration begins. Poor Mia.
Since that noise incident, Mia's input system is acting up.
I, Chu, R, Et, Wheel, Get, Fix, Event, You, Ally, 8, Knee, Way, Where, Are, You, Going?
Huh? Oh, to a protected area. The one that was on the board? Lambda, Dolorous, Evil-Eyed Widow? I'm going to head there too.
Well, Zen.
Mia, I'll say it. Invite us when you're gonna go to Lambda. We might find aromatic grass. Mia's intuition is usually right. Yeah.
That's neat. I'm not going there yet. Who do I want to take with me? I'm gonna take Gardenia. I'm gonna take Maestral.
Alrighty.
We'll do Gardenia's area first. Barry's orb. This place. Quiet, oblivious cabbage. I was not expecting, lava? Like, I know it was a fire area, but I was not expecting sea of lava. What skills did I have for strengthening? I have four. Thunder element against darkness. The other one's fire anyway. My other weapon's fire anyway. Make sure first aid, please. Okay, these guys are a little difficult. But I'm kind of interested on what they have. Ooh, I can use Drain Arc now. So that lets me data drain multiple. Very, very good. Hey, Mistral. Okay, that was a little challenging. Gardenia, what do you have as your weapon? Scarlet Autumn. I got some sort of lance from that? Tranquil Lance. Double sweep and Repth. Okay, yeah, that's pretty decent. You have anything useful? Interesting. Interesting. Yeah, no, that's...
Oh.
Okay, let's try to not get our ass kicked again on this one. Oh, fuck. What do you got on you? Oh, that thing I just grabbed. Oi. These evil armors are fucking really evil. Shit. Still, doing these fights is good for me. Gotta get that XP, get them items. What's my highest attack accuracy here? 7.32, 82.32. Ooh. Once I get over here, we got a nice symbol to hit. Right game. Oh, SP regen. Nice. God damn. So clearly I like wasn't fully prepared for this situation, but it's fine. After all, The harder the enemies, the more XP, right? Oh, trap box. Thank you, trap box. What you got for me? Thunder gloves. It's what I already have.
What?
Where you at, Maestral? Get it over here. It's not my fault you're moving slow. Up, I need. Ooh! Darkness res. Okay. Treasure chest. Good, good. Fucking what?
Double sweep.
Well. They weren't kidding, that evil armor is evil. Grunt mints. Heck off, grunt mints. Sweet. Hey, Gardenia got a level up. That's useful. Guns. Oh, thanks. That's what I've always wanted. I wonder. Yeah, so those guys, very vulnerable to paralysis, I think. So I'm just a little bit of a dumbass, it's fine. The moon. They put the whole moon in a box. Ooh. Seriously, Mishral? We weren't that injured. But fine, I guess. Yeah, those guys aren't too bad when you have thunder or lightning or whatever the element is. Druka. Oh, yay. What up? You know what? It's gonna be that way? Fine. Oh. I don't need to do that. Oh, sure, everyone leveling up but me. I see how it is. Into the dungeon we go.
Feels like there's something here.
There is.
What?
Oh.
I swear, if it's just your fan club and you want me to murder them, yes, I will. Ba. Hands of Storm. Is that me? No, that's Heavier. And they just do the deck dry out, yeah. Fool. Fire Tempest, okay. Yes, I know, you're there, golden egg. Electric guard. Nope. Gardenia, where are my levels? Oh, I must have leveled up recently and just didn't even know it.
Do you like flowers, Gardenia?
Why do you say that?
You picked the fields with flower names, and you talked about flowers the last time we met.
Must I explain?
Only if you'd like.
Okay, just like, hey, so friendship, we usually talk about things, and she's just like, no. We're friends, but fuck you.
Well, then don't bother asking.
Ooh. thought I grabbed one that had an wither effect on it. Did I not? Did I not grab the wither effect one? Oh, well. That was certainly an interesting enemy. Thunder anklet. Okay. Ugh, no. Thunder anklet. Ooh. Oh, you do have anything interesting on you. Fairy's orb. Midnight helm, bone armor, gloves of dark. Interesting. Hey, it's Moonstone. Well, we can have him on our team later. What you got, green worm? Horse killer. The fuck is horse killer? Oh, a heavy blade, apparently. Ooh, decent one at that. Oh, that's gonna be the god statue up there. Excellent, excellent. Anything give me Wow.
wait!
See if there's anything interesting up here, but I don't think there will be.
Monsters in this room are extremely powerful.
Oh, fuck.
Double sweep!
It's slow ice storm, whatever. Please let me get the god statue.
Why?
Huh?
I feel cheated when I don't receive equipment from the trip.
Yeah, it happens sometimes.
Use that as you wish.
Gardenia, are...
No, it's just...
Just...
It's just... I'm here to seek revenge on the monster that got...
Oh, I should have went to the god statue first. Hate it when it does that. Hopefully there isn't anything useful in there. Oh, I gotta sell off some stuff. Buy some stuff. Okay, Raita, you're doing me no good. Ensho, you're no good. You are fine, 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 fine. Honestly, anything below a level 30 is basically useless. Except for weapons, but those don't level very well. Oh, yeah, 5,000 GP is fine. Just for stat upgrades alone, I should have those. Make sure to save. Let's add someone else to the party. Black Rose.
Okay.
Let's go meet Rachel.
Yeah? What?
You still have... Oh, you actually have things now. Oh. Oh, I need that. Sorry, I need that.
Yeah?
I think Shirogane is not particularly useful. So let's gift you some more useful stuff. Don't think we have anything else that's really good. put on these bat earrings. Maybe this will even rob. Let's go kill some stuff. Also, what do I have equipped as my weapons right now? Dante's? Yeah, Dante's are probably the best basic weapons. Be like that. Oh, lower is raining rocks. One special. Let's go! Yeah! Okay, rude. Drain arc! Let's do this! Of there, ain't ya? Yep, okay. Don't mind me. Interesting. And blazing wheel. Can you guess what it is, what it's time for? Blazing Wheel! Sure, Let's drain him, see what we get. F in the chat. This one is water elemental. Thanks. I hadn't figured that one out. Sometimes I'm just too fast for the menu. Love that hybrid approach. Like they're sort of going around? Nope, just drop a bunch of dark magic on their heads. I have a resurrect. Straight vibing with this music, man. Damn it, I hate when it does that. Bracer. 26 light juke bomb. Your skills and suddenly it's dead. Love it. Hands of wood. These hands, they are made of wood. It is horrifying. They should be made of flesh.
Come on.
so many wooden hands. The Resurrect's nice, though. Just so I don't have to buy many more of those. God, Olorup is so good. Simple. Up, I need. Oh. Oh. Ho ho ho. To the dungeon entrance. To find this trading convention and meet Rachel. Very exotic name, Rachel. Oh, it's probably gonna be like right here.
Once a paper cloak. Bait has a plastic sword and once a mat opener.
I forgot that they gave her a fucking Brooklyn accent.
Catherine has a mat opener and wants a base and shield. Dick has a paper cloak and wants a love archery.
Exactly.
Which means, give Anne's base and shield to Catherine, and give Catherine's mat opener to Bates. Take Bates' plastic sword. Oh no! No one wants the plastic sword.
So what now? Don't you have any extras?
What a waste of time.
This is all I get? You gotta be kidding.
If everyone ain't satisfied, you can't consider yourself pro. There should be a love archery somewhere in this dungeon. Could you go find it for me?
Okay.
Golden egg.
Somewhere in this dungeon. Here, have a billion treasure chests. Have fun. I mean, it's definitely in the god statue or something. It's definitely not on this floor. this corner. A little hard to see sometimes. That was a fun little fight. Moonstone again. It's always Moonstone. Anklets. Alright, my guess is either that far chest or the Gott statue. And seeing as how they like to screw me out of the Gott statue, I'm going to assume it's not that. Oh! Hmm. Y'all tricked me this time. But fine. Oh, not a big deal. Oh god, I forgot completely about her voice. Oh. Oh, it's the worst.
But wait! Who should I give this to in order to make everyone happy? I wonder. Could you hand this out so that everyone will be satisfied?
This is it? If there's no love. Yeah, this is what I wanted. See ya! So what's it gonna be? I'm not trading my... Sure, this is an... Talk to you later.
Oh, who wanted the basin shield?
Could you... what a waste of time! All you have to do is... Hey!
There we go.
You already... Okay, well...
I'm so grateful. Later.
Yay, an item that does nothing.
Well, it always seems to work out. But it's so draining. I'm so tired. Without you, I don't know what would have happened. So how about teaming up with me, huh?
No. Oh, no, I completely forgot that she has a fucking Brooklyn accent. It's just... Oh, it's too much. I will go save real quick. I always set one of my item slots. Sell a few things. And then nuke Usagimaru. Wait, I should do that the other way. Anklet. Five hands of wood. Jeez. Snow Panther. Raining rocks. Raging earth. Okay. 26 out of 40. You see 14 open slots for picking things up. I wish the inventory wasn't so limited. Right. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. The Nuke Usagimaru show. Oh. I don't want no trouble. So if I can just, like, avoid every portal and just get into the dungeon, that'd be nice. Okay, so there's a... portal on this side of the dungeon opening. But I think I can just run for it. Real annoying. But hey, come alone. Ugh. Alright, something's gonna happen here. That's gonna change things up.
Let's start already.
Come on, make me laugh!
Counting on ya!
I'm a bit picky when it comes to performances.
Woohoo!
Okay, so shall we get started? Why is the grass green? Why is the sky blue? And why is water wet? Sorry to keep you waiting. You're the only one? Tis an actor's job to perform, even with just one audience member. Show's on at B3. Come along now.
Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna have to buff the fuck up. The Bombay has Bombay, whatever, has staccato.
Staccato.
I don't have anything Earth to deal with you with, so, just die already, jeez. Earthian sword. Those damn Earthians coming here with their swords. Moonstone again? Alright, let's phase orb to figure out where he's gonna be. Oh boy. Oh, well, right at the end, I would guess. Wait a minute, this dungeon doesn't have a god statue. Busted AF. Someone come fix, please. Bug report time. How like these system administrators could fix anything.
Nuke Usagimaru's battle talk show is just about to begin. Let's do it! It's showtime!
Nuke about to get his ass kicked. No.
Special techniques are cool, only when you use them at the precise time.
No. Just spam them.
Don't overuse them!
Nope, absolutely spam them.
He calls it a show, but maybe he needs some help?
He's just sitting there having the hardest time against this, and I'm just gonna come in, double Thunder Coil, and Deadrain it. Kick its ass, you know.
Thanks to your intrusion, the talk show was a success. So lighten up, okay?
No. Oh no, why?
Alright, see ya!
Let's see. If I have any emails or anything? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Moonstone? Oh, is he the guy I've met several times in the dungeon?
Yep. I don't see. Get that. Yeah, sure. Sure. Okay, I think that is going to do it for me for the night. Thank you everyone who did watch. Put it up on YouTube eventually, but let's just save and call it a night. Thank you.